My humble greetings. How may I serve you?
How are things here?
Our blacksmith has been feeling low the last few days on account of the Ratai Tornay. There's no cheering him up. Except maybe my snaps might drown his woes.
Greetings. What do you need? Good luck, then.
Had enough?
Yeah, you got me. For the love of God, I only stole a piece of bread. I was starving.
No excuses. Hand it over.
Here.
You got the thrashing you deserved. I hope you've learned your lesson.
I'll amend my life from the very foundations. Believe me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Still quite hungry.
Yeah. Get him! Me? Vic?
Here! Don't let him get away! For fuck's sake! Help! Here! My God! Damn it! Alarm!
Vic? good fella. That's my boy. Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
I feel quite hungry.
God be with you.
I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. Before you go, one more thing. Lady Stephanie has expressed a desire for deer kidneys in cream sauce. Take care of it.
With pleasure.
What the?
What the?
God save you. What can I do for you?
I have the meat you wanted.
Splendid. Let's be having it. Mmm, looks good. Here's something for your effort. I've got another order. There's demand for deer kidneys. Can you handle that?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Have you any idea who I am?
Indeed. A suspicious person roaming about in the woods I'm guarding.
Then I hope you're guarding them well, because I am Henry of Scalitz, the new master huntsman of Talmberg.
Oh. Ah. Right. I was just doing my job.
Very well. But now, gamekeeper, don't detain me any longer.
Of course, master huntsman. My apologies.
That's all right.
Hey, who's there? Well now. Look what's come crawling out from under some
rock.
You're dead. Come here.
Yeah.
Get him! Get him!
God save you. My God, what happened to you? You look like you've been assaulted.
I brought that game.
Good, good. Here's your reward. I have another task for you. A hare feast is being prepared. Go and get some game for it.
Very well. I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. Now, listen well. Sir Divish has decided, in the light of recent events, that we should stock up the castle food supplies. But the farmers can supply no more, and the merchants are afraid to take to the roads. So he decided we're to stock up on game meat.
I see. I'll bring what I can.
I have no time for this, young man. Come back when you have something.
See you later.
I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. That will be all for now. The stores are full, and neither Sir Divish nor Lady Stephanie have any further demands on your hunting services.
Goodbye.
I wonder what Teresa's doing now. I could stop by and see her again. I enjoyed it last.